your face. And I'm so furious at you for making me feel this way. But what can I say? You're gorgeous. You should take it as a compliment that I'm talking to everyone here but you. Consequence of you touching my hand in the darkened room.